You are evolution. The quality of life experience you are making and the quality of evolutionary spiral dynamic upward in the trajectory of consciousness you're making is informed by the questions you ask the universe at large. Hi, I'm Julian and I make videos for you to live the life your soul truly desires. And today I'm going to talk about evolution. You are evolution. What do I mean by that? Evolution is not something that we read about in books. Evolution is not just a concept that Charles Darwin had a great theory about. Evolution is not something that we understand only in retrospect, when we look back and realize, oh, that's the adaptation of humanity. This is the adaptation of this bird or this insect to the environment it lives in. Evolution is who you are right this moment. Evolution is the adaptation to your given now reality. Evolution starts with the way you perceive, it starts with the way you think, and it continues and is informed by the questions you ask. The quality of life experience you are making and the quality of evolutionary spiral dynamic upward in the trajectory of consciousness you're making is informed by the questions you're asking your subconscious, your conscious mind, and the universe at large. So first, what are the questions you're asking yourself? Because most often, we don't even want to know the answer to the questions we're asking. Do you ask yourself, well, do I really want to know the answer to this question? So when you start asking questions that are actually resonant with the answers you want to experience, and that's the moment you recognize that evolution is not something that is just something you read about in a history book, but evolution is what you step into every day. And then that evolutionary worldview means that we as humanity at large are on a pathway of evolution. So no, history does not repeat itself. But yes, everything repeats itself until we find a new way to answer it or a new way to unlock a different form of adaptation to the same circumstances. So if we have another bully being a dictator of state, trying to be the biggest dictator that has ever been, to be the one with the biggest legacy and the biggest wall and the biggest manifestation of his own ego, then as humanity, as individuals, as a collective, we are being challenged yet again with the question of how do we adapt to this? How do we react to this? How are we resonating with this? Nowadays, 2019, we have the internet, we are all interconnected, there are millions of people standing up against any form of bullying, any form of suppression, any form of oppression. Don't get me wrong, it's still practiced way too much. But we as a collective are starting to change the way we respond. And as we're changing the way we're responding, we're starting to ask new questions, we're starting to go into a complete new direction. And this, my friends, is called evolution. Evolution means we're progressing. Progression means we're spiraling, according to spiral theory, upward. Our evolutionary trajectory, the trajectory of consciousness. Because when we're free to observe something and realize, wow, it's totally up to me how I adapt to the situation, you're already freeing yourself to now live a new form of evolution. The next step forward is only informed by the quality of your listening to Source, to God, to the universe, and by the questions you're asking, and therefore the new answers the universe, your environment, the reflection that is the environment through other human beings are bringing towards you. Your thoughts on evolution, evolutionary theory, and living the evolution, the revolution, the constant upward spiral of dynamic human life. And I'm looking forward to see your comments. Make sure you like and share this video with your friends. Wherever you are in the world, have yourself a stellar day.